Holy Bible, Psalms, chapter 15, verse 2. He who goes on his way uprightly, doing righteousness, and saying what is true in his heart,